Here's a little helpful hack to get a stubborn hole saw free from its arbor. All you need is a drill and a little piece of rod that'll fit through the side of the hole saw. And with that leverage, it'll zip right off. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching.